First of all, Haylie, you're obviously back on set somewhere. You got things in the background, and I also see a little growing baby bump, which...
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm here on the set of the Baby Pact, and this is our floral shop set. This is not my third in real life baby. This is my Baby Pact baby.
I know, I was about to ask. Do you have something to tell us? But...
Definitely not.
Just for the movie. Okay, so you have to tell us about the movie. It's the sequel to The Wedding Pact. So does it just pick up where we left off, or what's going on?
It does a little bit, and then it doesn't at the same time. We find Elizabeth pregnant and alone. And I'm like, how much can I say of that? And it's really a funny story that's like heartfelt, but funny. And you go on this pregnancy journey with her where she not only finds her strength and who she is, but other people throughout the story do as well.
I'm already hooked. Like, this sounds good. I'm already hooked. So you have to tell us, how was it for you to come back to this character?
Well, it was so many years ago, so it's been very surreal to come back to this character. It's also been awesome, though, because, you know, some of the cast had stayed friends over the years, and it's been great to be able to be on set together, and I gained a sister in this movie, Heather McComb, and she's been wonderful. So, you know, I feel really fortunate not only to just be back to work in general after a year of, you know, all of this, but to be back to work with really great people and people that I love. You know, the director, Matt Berman, he's been a family friend of ours since we made this movie. So, you know, it's been nice to be back with everybody again.
I was going to say, how is it being back on set at work? I mean, I'm still at my home, so I have no idea.
You know what? It's great, to be honest. I'm so ready for us to feel normal again. And, you know, I'm a Pisces. Like, I love human interaction. I love to be around my friends and really social. So for me this year was hard to not get to have those things. And I think especially as actors or artists or whoever, you feel, you know, not quite yourself when you're not being able to create. And so I think everyone, the vibe on set generally is just so great because people are so happy to get back to doing what they love.
But is it safe to say that then you're feeling more like yourself again? Now you're back to work, you're back to this character, you're feeling more like yourself.
Yeah, you know, it's funny because I don't think I really realized how much I felt like disconnected from my work and things like that. I loved being home with my kids so much this past year. That's, for all of the terrible stuff, I really tried to focus on the positive, which was like so much time with my family. Right. But I just finished a movie for Lifetime, and it was like the first day back on set. I was like nervous, like the first day of school. And then I got back there, and you get like right back into the swing of it. And that's sort of when I realized, like, oh, this is like what I do. Like, I'm not just Ryan and Lulu's mom. Like, I do this too.
Well, I have to ask about your two kiddos because they are the cutest. So cute. And while I was, you know, getting ready for this interview, you know, was looking up on your past interviews and stuff, and you recently said that your eldest daughter has been asking about why isn't mommy and daddy married? So is it still a conversation, or does she understand now, or?
It's become more of a conversation for sure. You know, we didn't plan to not get married. We just have been like busy and having kids and then filming shows and him working, like, you know, it just, life kind of got away from us, to be perfectly honest with you. And then when we did talk about it, it was kind of like, well, if it ever was like important to the girls, then I guess we'd do it. And now, like, anytime I get dressed up in something nice, Ryan's like, oh, mommy, that's so beautiful. Are you going to wear that to your wedding? I'm like, so maybe a Texas wedding in the future.
I was about to say, like, so do we have wedding plans now?
No, not really. I mean, we're like having the talks about things like that, but you know, we also kind of thought as soon as we were like done having kids, we would do it. And so now here we are, even though I look like I'm not done having kids, I'm done having kids.
I was going to say, because you have another baby in the family, I didn't know if that might have brought up some baby fever.
You know, I'm happy to just be a really cool aunt, you know? If we had a third baby, I would be, you know, excited about it, but I think both of us feel really content with our two.